and 37, whenever they did the proclamation and, you know, brought forth the Jefferson National Forest, Roosevelt signed and enacted this this proclamation, and H.W. Wilson came here and he did a dedication on top of the mountain. Again, didn't realize what it was going to transform into, and I look at this, and again, folks, 2 years ago, this place was on the chopping blocks to close. And with your participation and everybody's efforts that's going on right here, this place is going to be here for many, many years to come, and it's going to be a much more improved place come next year. So up next will be Up Yonder. Give them an opportunity to get on stage. And I tell you what, Mackenzie, if you'd like to crank up some music. Folks, again, thank you. Great to see everyone here. If you have any questions, you know, you can get with anybody that has a purple shirt on, and they'll answer any questions you have. But thank you all again from the bottom of our hearts for coming up and joining us on this beautiful, beautiful day at the High Knob Music Festival. Put this on. Hagee Fallbush Funeral Home. Folks, I tell you what, Joe Fallbush, Marty Hagee, they are two of the best individuals as far as anything that needs to be done in the community. Joe is a councilman, has been on the council for 20 years. Marty's a true community servant, serving in the fire department for over 40 years, school board. So folks, I tell you what, with people like that in our community, there is nothing we can't do. Thank you so much, Hagee Fallbush Funeral Home. CSE Insurance was our policy writer as far as for the event, and they also contributed some money to us to try to help offset some of our expenses. Thank you so much to CSE Insurance. Give them a call for any of your insurance needs. They're in Wise, right across the street from Sturgill Funeral Home. CSE Insurance. Great people to deal with, folks. So go and see what you need as far as any type of an insurance quote. They'll take care of you. Buchanan Electric, Joe Buchanan, folks. That's another gentleman that I've been on the fire department with for over 25 years. Just a true community spirit. Joe is an instructor out at Dwight's Technical School and has had Buchanan Electric for several years. If you need a heat pump, carrier unit, whatever you need, Joe Buchanan is your man. He'll give you the best prices in the area, take good care of you. And again, he is a true community sponsor because he didn't hesitate whenever I asked him for a little help. So Joe Buchanan, thank you so very much. Carrier heat pumps, Train heat pumps, whatever you need, Joe Buchanan is your man. WAXM was one of our sponsors also, folks. I was on their morning show a couple mornings and on the Down Home Bluegrass. I tell you what, they told me any time that we have anything that we need to advertise, anything that we need to promote in this area, and I tell you what, folks, it's going to take partners like WAXM to help bring us out of this little slump that we're in, because I tell you, tourism is a stepping stone. Tourism is a piece of the puzzle. But, of course, we need good-paying jobs also. But I tell you, WAXM, thank you very much. ARC, Ernie Binko, thank you so very much. Ernie came and did a TV interview on RAM on the High Knob Music Festival, and he's got it on Channel 19. So Ernie is the man as far as for any local event that's going on in this area, Channel 19 in Wise. Ernie Binko, Roundtable Industries, I tell you, Ernie is another true community sponsor, supporter, and folks, I cannot say enough about all of our sponsors, all of our volunteers that have put on this great, great music festival, our first annual High Knob Music Festival. And there's going to be many, many more to come. But I tell you what, Noah, are we about ready to go?
Just about
ready. Well, I tell you what, folks, let me tell you another little historical tidbit here. Can you imagine 1930, This place up here was just a wilderness. There wasn't anything up here. But come to find out, there was a pre-existing dam here that had been here for 30 years. I had never heard that. 30 years, and that water supply supplied for a family or a group of families that lived up here on the knob. Now, folks, step back in time, 19 and 30, and there's folks up here living on the knob. I know better to get up on this mountain whenever it snows. I've lived here all my life, so. And it is peaceful. I tell you what, again, little God's gift on our piece of the on this part of the real estate, the High Knob, the range, I tell you what, is absolutely beautiful. It's breathtaking. It's just beautiful. But again, the dam that was here was there for 30 years. And you would have thought that what happened in 1937, whenever they signed that resolution and that proclamation, you know, designating the Jefferson National Forest, that they would have been working on this park 10 years prior. But coming right out of the Depression, and basically after that proclamation was signed in 1937, the CCC camp was established, work went started, and within just a couple of years, they had whittled this park out on this side of this mountain. So I tell you, it's just phenomenal what they did, what they accomplished back in the 30s. And again, it had to have been a goat path coming up on this mountain. very difficult to come up here, but I tell you what they have done, what they had as far as a vision, what they did for the community back in the 30s and the 40s, and what they had up here. And I remember coming up here as a kid, playing on the beach, catching salamanders, camping in the campgrounds. And folks, if you didn't get up here early, you didn't get a camp spot. And if you didn't get up here early, you didn't get a spot on the beach. So I tell you, I mean, this place was always just a shining star on the mountain, a great place to go, a great place to cool off. And again, if you've ever swam in that lake back in the day, I tell you, it was colder and blue blazes. But Lord, as a kid, it didn't matter. You were chasing those little critters around, and you were building a little dam and putting salamanders in the in your little dam there. All righty. Again, folks, if no one has turned off their lights, the white Nissan Altima, OHJ4164. Again, thank you all for coming up on the mountain, helping us put on the first annual High Knob Music Festival. And our next lineup, our next entertainer is Up Yonder.
How's everybody doing? Hey guys, before we get started, I want to ask you guys to help me out a little bit. Now this is going to go on for next year. We need some publicity for next year. We need some pictures and all this. So what I'm going to ask you to do, when I get this set to take a video, I want everybody to start screaming, jumping up and down. You young ones just act natural. And all you old ones just act like you were young. So we just do that here. So give me a minute to set this up, and then we'll just do our thing. You guys just give us some screaming and yelling. Let me take a good pan video, and this is for next year's event, it's for publicity for next year. Okay, you guys ready? Let's give me some shouting. Let's go! Let's go, yeah! Let's go, come on, guys. You can do better than that. Let's go, come on. Let's go, yeah. Yeah, let's go, come on. Yeah. All right. Now let's get some music going here.
Low down, dirty shame. Had nothing but the blues since I heard your name. No more blues today. No more blues today. I'm fond of the pain, but you got me crying every day. Low down. Low down, dirty shame. Low down, dirty shame. nothing but the blues since I heard your name.
John Prine fans? All right. Little John Prine tune that's not heard very often, but that sort of hits home to a lot of us. So listen.
Big French fries, and I don't want your car, and I don't want a vinyl sofa, no washed up movie star. And you are so much louder than the show that I want to hear, with your sugarless gum and gee, I'm done, and you're non-alcoholic beer. It's enough to make a grown man wanna blow up his TV. Oh, well, I'll learn to
Now, we appreciate everybody coming out here tonight or today and spend the day with us. I've been here early and sort of helped out a little bit, but guys, this is just a dream for a lot of us coming true right here, and next year it's going to get better and better and better. So make your plans around this for next year.
So we line and thunder.
How about another John Prine tune? Yeah. I'm walking down the street like a Lucky LaRue. Got my hands in my pocket, man, I'm thinking about you. Nobody.
1,700,033 lights on. You'd think someone could take the time to sit down and listen to the words of my song. At a beach in Indiana, I was 9 years old. Heard little Richard singing Tootie Fruity from the top of a telephone pole.
I heard in 68, the festival, they said, no rain, no rain, no rain. I guess we keep chanting that, the rain to stay away, right? So no rain, no rain.
No rain.
No. Here's a little tune that we wrote, so we've been working on this one, so hope we get through it. So y'all bear with us.
To move on, sitting on the front porch waiting for the mail. It's the middle of July and it's hot in here. Don't give me a check, I'll find something to say so I can make another day. Hanging around the old mill plant waiting for a job, but I know it ain't gonna happen today. Got a piece in my pocket, got a piece at home, and they keep me safe and for being alone. But I still gotta pray something good's gonna come, gonna come my way, gonna come my way. Watching the kids play down at the creek, the mama went off now just last week. Daddy's out of jail with promises to keep, but he won't be a free man long. I sit with my buddies on a old church pew in front of a bar where we used to play pool. I learned a lot, now I ain't no fool, just had to get a move on. job, but I know it ain't gonna happen today. Got a piece in my pocket, got a piece at home, keeping me safe and from being alone. But I still gotta pray that something good's gonna come, gonna come my way. Gonna come my way. I still gotta pray. Oh, every day. I gotta pray that something good, Lord.
Thank you.
No rain, no rain.
Buddy Miller tune. Got any Buddy Miller fans out here? Well, a lot of people's heard of Buddy Miller.
No Buddy Miller.
Pictures are haunting. Does my ring burn your finger? Does my love weigh you down? There's too much to keep around. Did you think that it was too far gone to say? Please tell me, baby, please tell me now. You say that I should just go on. Now please tell me how. Just midnight, and I'm so broken hearted. Just sit in the dark here with my dearly departed. Does my ring burn your finger? Does my love weigh you down? Was a promise too much to keep around? Tell me, baby, please tell me now. You say that I should just go on. Now please tell me how. When I gave you my heart, it's not what you want.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Please listen, Doc.
Southern belle, I remember well, was a vision of a purity. Mama kept her wings so tight, she hardly had room to breathe. She left her mama to college, apparently he lost her head. The innocent soul lost all control and took a dive in a waterbed.
Thank you. All right. Probably shouldn't have sung that song.
But it's not going to rain.
We're all right.
All right. Okay. Sounds fine.
We do a little tune for Steel Drivers.
Never would have hitchhiked to Birmingham if it hadn't been for love. Never would have called the train to Louisiana if it hadn't been for love. Never would have run through the blinding rain without a dollar to my name if it hadn't been for love. Never would have seen the trouble that I'm in if it hadn't been for love. Never would have gone like a wave would win if it hadn't been for love. Nobody knows no better than me. I wouldn't be wishing that I was free if it hadn't been for love.
Four cold walls against my will. At least I know she's lying still. Four cold walls without parole. Lord have mercy on my soul.
Never would have gone that side of town if it hadn't been for love. Never would have took a mind to track her down if it hadn't been for love. Never would have loaded up my 44 and put myself behind a jailhouse door if it hadn't been for love.
Four cold walls against the wind. At least I know she's alive.
Hitchhiked to Birmingham if it hadn't been for love. Never would have caught the train to Louisiana if it hadn't been for love. Never would have loaded up my 44 and put myself behind a jailhouse door if it hadn't been for love.
Thank you. All right. Shattered people. All right.
It's here.
And we're gonna give tribute to. And we'll give a little tribute to Ralph Stanley. You want to say something here? Tell them about it. All right.
Folks, we lost a legend in our area here recently, and we just wanted to pay tribute to this man. He was the pioneer of the clawhammer-style banjoist. He was born in February 25th, 1927, in Big Spraddle, Virginia, and he passed away in Sandy Ridge, Virginia. He formed the Stanley Brothers with his brother Carter in 1946. He was a member of the Bluegrass Hall of Fame. He was a Grammy winner, 2001 Album of the Year, and he had a total of three, and the one that everybody recognizes and understands is Oh Brother, Where Art Thou? But we'd like to do a little tribute to Ralph Stanley, and this is Jake Bain Fields.
Yeah.
How's everybody doing today? Man, it's great to see everyone up here. This is just a beautiful sight. Y'all just think about me while I try and sing this song, because it's some big shoes to fill here. Oh, dear. Dear, won't you spare me hope until another year? Well, what is this that I can't see, with ice cold hands taking hold of me? Well, I am death, none can excel. I'll open the gates to heaven or hell. Oh, death, someone would pray, could you wait to call me another day? The children prayed, preacher preached, time and mercy is out of your reach. I'll fix your feet so you can't walk. I'll lock your jaw so you can't talk. I'll close your eyes so you can't see this very hour come and go with me. Death, I come to take the soul, leave the body and leave it cold. To drop the flesh up off the frame, dirt and worm both have a claim. Oh dear, oh dear, won't you spare me over till another year?
Yeah, give it up. Yeah.
Good show, man. Good show, buddy.
Yeah. All right. Man, I don't know if I can follow that. Woo! I'm telling you. Man. Battle Tom Petty. Shadow People.
Stepped on a gun, joined up
shadow people in shadow land. Shadow people in shadow land. Waiting for the sun to be straight overhead, till we ain't got no shadow at all.
Yeah, thank you. Yeah, thank you.
You did.
Uh-huh. Got a few more. Mm-hmm. All right. Here's another one that we sort of threw together a few years ago, And somebody, everybody's asking what it means. You know, I'm not even really sure. But it's a good song, so let's play it.
We like it.
Okay. Dave Eggers' neck's going to be running a little late, so he might go behind a coal truck, a logging truck, something there, deer. But he's on his way.
Nine.
didn't have much but a beat up truck. And I dream about a better life. And Grandma cried when she said goodbye. You never heard such a lonesome sound. And pretty soon the dirt road turned into blacktop. Detroit, the city bound. And down that hillbilly highway. Hillbilly highway. That old hillbilly highway goes on. Someday he might send the old man off to college to use his brains and not his hand. Grandma cried when she waved goodbye. Never heard such a lonesome sound. Daddy had a good job down in Houston. One more rolling down that old hill.
Folks, what do you think about Noah and his buddy here and up yonder? Hey! Again, welcome to the High Knob Music Festival. And I tell you what are we going to say? How about one more time, Noah? An encore. One more time. All right, one more song, Noah.
Sing one, Jane.
What are we doing?
We'll do it.
All right.
Set me up. Is that all right?
Yeah, just do it.
You ready?
Yep.
Yeah, I'm the greatest, I'm bound for glory. The word is out now, Lord, I have learned. You got the latest side of the story. You're rolling out now before you get burned. Setting me up to put me down. Making me out set me up to put me down. You better give it up, baby. Quit your messing around. Your hands were squeezing me down to the bar. Never saw you breaking no law. Stands to reason, I'll leave you alone. So what are you taking me for? Setting me up to put me down, making me out to be your clown. Setting me up to put me down. You better give it up, baby. Quit you messing around. You think I care your reaction? You think that I don't understand? All you want was a piece of the action. You talk about another man. You're setting me up. Put me down. You're making me out to be your clown. Setting me up to put me down. You better give it up, baby. Quit your messing around. Setting me up to put me down. Making me out to be your clown. Setting me up. Give it up, baby. Quit your messing around. You better give it up, baby. Quit your messing around.
Yeah. Thank y'all. Thank y'all. Thank y'all. Enjoy it. Dave's coming up next. Enjoy it.
All right, folks. Let's put our hands together and say thank you to Up Yonder. All right, folks, Noah's also on the committee that helped put this together, and I tell you, folks, we've got 10 people that have rolled up our sleeves, and actually it's more than 10 because there's 10 people on the committee and then all the other sponsors we had. But I tell you what, thank you, Noah, thank you, Up Yonder, and Miss Bell has another announcement.
All right, look at this crowd has really grown today. And a few of you have heard my announcements, but some of you have not. So I am the house cleaning woman. I am your host.